Hello students, today I will teach you how to make a simple and very useful hanging pocket bag like this. Material required: take one cloth bag like this, scissor, stapler, any designer tape, take one old copy cover या book cover. First, take one cloth bag and cut the bag from both horizontal sides. This will open upside down. Like this. Now, you have make folds in upward direction like this. First fold, so your second fold. Now this is your third fold like this. Like now your three pocket is ready like this. Now staple both sides of the fold like this. Your pockets are ready now. You can also staple in center like this. This area. You can decorate the bag with any decorative tape like this. I have taken this extra strip from side of the bag. I have used to make handle from it like this. Now your bag is ready like this. Now take one cardboard. Now you have to paste this bag on the for support. Your easy multiple pocket bag is now ready. You can this bag in your kitchen, in cupboard or anywhere you want. Thank you.